Miss Lopez. The undersigned assumes command of the Ronald Reagan High School JROTC Battalion. Signed, Curtis Jordan Lopez, Cadet Lieutenant Colonel, Junior Reserve Officers Training Corps, commanding. The passing of the guidon is a time-honored tradition, signifying the responsibility associated with the command in this ceremony. The Command Sergeant Major, Cadet Command Sergeant Major Glenn Harrell, representing the backbone of the battalion, hands the guidon to the outgoing commander, Cadet Lieutenant Colonel Chloe Hernandez. The outgoing commander then passes the guidon to the senior Army instructor, Lieutenant Colonel Chad Livingston, signifying the return of the responsibility of which she was entrusted upon assuming command. The senior Army instructor then passes the guidon to the incoming commander, Cadet Lieutenant Colonel Curtis Lopez, thus demonstrating his confidence in the commander's ability to handle the responsibility of command and maintain the unit, which is disciplined and trained in the basics of soldiering. Cadet Lieutenant Colonel Lopez returns the guidon to Cadet Command Sergeant Major Harold, who entrusts the guidon to the battalion guidon bearer. Ladies and gentlemen, the senior Army instructor, Ronald Reagan High School, JROTC, Lieutenant Colonel Chad Livingston.
I had two names for Battalion Commander Bill Ronald. I couldn't think of you as an XO because if we gave it to anybody but Noah, I thought you were going to school. But after I saw what you did with the new drill team, how you put them together and 20 days and performed so brilliantly. You, Eric, Justin, Ryan, Thomas, Dimitri, I knew you were going to be my battalion. But remember, you are now commander of the entire battalion, 951. You have 150 kids that rely on you. I want you to mentor them, I want you to teach them, I want you to be their friend. And I want you to lead by example.